Welcome to the first week of the course. My name is Martijn, and together with Lieke, Sanne and Jitske, we will guide you through the 6 weeks of this course. We immediately start with some difficult themes, cultural bias and semiotics. What does that have to do with a course on image ability? Well, a lot, because images will be interpreted differently by different people. We have to take that into account when we make images. You cannot look into someone else's head, so you will never know for sure how they think about your images. The first theme, cultural bias, means that all people have a different background and culture. When you want to visualize the unimaginable, you have to take those cultural backgrounds into account. All people have different views on reality. They might partially share a lot of concepts, but still there are many differences. Misunderstanding can easily happen. Semiotics is about the meaning within an image. For example, the meaning of a road sign. Road signs need to be very clear, but other images can have a lot of different meanings. Some of those meanings can be straightforward. Some are metaphors, some are jokes, or for example, the meaning stems from an old tradition. Each week, we have a small cartoon animation, The Thinker. A sculpture by Auguste Rodin will be the main character in those animations. So each week, the thinker will come up with some new thoughts about this week's theme. Another weekly course component will be the week assignment. Each week, you will be asked to make an image and put it on your shared Pinterest board. Then your work will become visible on our so-called Pinterest Museum, and some of the most interesting images will be presented in the Hall of Fame. After 6 weeks, you will have a nice presentation of your imageability work. But what might be even more exciting is seeing all participants work together. An image exhibition from all over the world. We are really looking forward to that moment. So we wish you a pleasant course and good luck.